We're getting low on brews. Whoa, check that out.
Guys, it's worse than we thought.
What's that?
All we've been taught, our whole lives in the factories, everything we thought we knew, it's all lies. But the truth? We're not just the schmucks we always thought we were. We're something much, much more. But right now, we gotta survive. And what the keeper said we need
to... You found the keeper?
I did. And she told us what to do. But what she meant, I can't figure out.
Wait, she? Was she hot?
She was the oldest thing I've ever seen.
Oh. Well, what'd she say?
She said we needed to taint the brew, because it keeps us all enslaved. But we knew that.
Say anything else?
Well, she said, for what good is the poison if it's tainted with its cure? But what does that mean?
It's doing that creepy stuff again.
Those are ingredients. I wrote them down when I was figuring out how to craft medicine for the sick guys. But I... The ingredients, it's like they're all swirling into the brewery.
Does it want us to mix them into the brewery?
What good is a poison if it's tainted with its cure?
The brewery pumps brew out to all the factories in Moodles. Maybe it's telling us to mix your medicine into the brew before it gets pumped out to all those factories.
But I only crafted the medicine in small doses. How would we ever find enough to mix it for all those factories and all those slaves?
But you already got the recipe, and it's only 5 ingredients.
But how will we get enough to match Dos Mudos' biggest brewery?
How about Vico Depot?
Huh?
Vico Depot. It's close by on the Z line, and its switch track is coming up.
But Vico's a freight yard, not a deep, dark, abandoned mine shaft like where I found the stuff.
I don't know, Abe. Anything manufactured on Oddworld passes through places like Vico Depot every day. And all those ingredients you wrote down, I'm pretty sure they're all used by food, drug, and makeup companies, aren't they?
I guess they are.
Toby, if we can get Abe into Vico Depot, then maybe we can get some favors from some old buddies still slaving away there, and they could ID the red containers, and Abe could help them load them onto this train. Then run this train right up that perfect...
Maybe that's it.
If we don't do this now...
We gotta try. Let's do it.
Looks like that ape guy tore up the place. What's the next facility them tracks is headed to?
Vico Depot.
Vico Depot? We gotta hurry. Go faster! If we don't stop that ape guy, I'll get blamed for this to this is my nap hour.
Sorry to bother you, Mr. Aslick, but there's these rumors been spreading around about uprisings and train hijackings and...
You woke me for rumors? For silly conspiracy theories?
Well, but the guys, they're pretty freaked out in there.
Damn it, there is no Abe guy. There is no uprising. Moloch burned down his own damn farm. We know this because never in history has a Mudokon beaten a Gluckin ever.
Of course you're right, Mr. Aslick. I didn't mean to.
They'll believe anything.
What is it now?
Excuse me, sir, but I thought you should know. There's these rumors circulating. Hijackings, uprisings, instantaneous combustion, creepy stuff. Troops are getting worried. So me and the boys were thinking that maybe we should...
Don't.
Excuse me, sir?
Don't think. It makes you say stupid things. For decades, my brew has insured against such possibilities.
Yeah, what if it ain't working anymore?
You dare suggest my brew isn't working? But don't I pay you to suppress rumors?
Well, yeah, you do, sir.
Well then, do it! This makes no sense. My brew has always worked. There must be some other... Moloch. Moloch, this is his doing. His plot has failed, and to save himself, he's trying to blame my brew. That traitor!
Don't worry, I won't leave you.
I feel much better.
You'll feel better soon.
Yahoo! Oh, wow, I feel much better.
Don't worry, you'll be fine.
Cool.
Yay!
You said you would come. We were right.
Oh, careful. Let me help you.
Whoa. Yahoo! I knew you'd come.
Thank you. This'll help.
Yahoo!
Oh, wow. I feel much better.
Just hold tight. You're not alone.
Green speed, Abe.
Well, I got you. Don't move.
Thank you.
You, Abe, you saved me just as they said you would.
Give me back, guys.
something's creeping around, you hear it?
Let's go.
It's Abe! We'll be free!
Hey, guys. Let's get you all out of here.
Somebody there.
Wait.
Everyone stop complaining. He told us to stop.
I want to hear something. What's happening, bro?
I'm here to get you free. Let's go.
Thank you.
Immediately, cannon deactivated.
Let's leave this place. Come on.
Back to work.
Hey, let's get you out of here. Follow me. We'll get you out of here. Hey, let's get you out of here.
All right, then. Back to work.
That sounded suspicious.
Let's leave this place. Come on. Hey, guys, I'm here to break you up. Follow me. Everybody, let's get out of here.
We're free.
My time's over.
Come in there. That's a human thing. Coffee break. You hear something?
Everyone stop complaining and told us to stop.
Back to work.
smell before.
I'm smelting.
Back to work. Break time's over.
Supply delivery cannon active.
Let's get you out of here.
We thought you'd never come. Dave, we'll be free.